How can you make a sheath for a hatchet if you don't have a hatchet on hand? Well, I got the dimensions from the client of the axe, and out of a blank piece of wood, I cut out a hatchet that matched those dimensions. From there, I made the sheath that fit nicely that hatchet. Oh, the client will be happy with this sheath.